first thing we're going to do is we're going to seat the patient, go over all of our pre-ops, go over our consent forms, then we're going to temporarily place a splint on the opposite side of where we're working, and this splint is going to allow us to register with the CT. After we attach the splint, my assistants will take a CT scan to register the patient. Then we do the virtual plan off check, make sure that everything is exactly where I want it to be. Then we'll attach the tracker to the patient's splint, and then we're going to check for accuracy. You can also see the haptic guidance of the handpiece. As I move it in one direction, it gives me constant feedback as to where I am in relation to that virtual plan. Once we're done with that, we close up the procedure, remove the splint from the patient, and then go over post-op instructions. The whole thing generally takes under an hour to do. The goal is minimally invasive, robotic guided surgery, and it speaks volumes.